this country at ransom. Comrades, education is our constitutional right. We are saying no to commodification of education. Comrades, the only tool we have of fighting abject poverty is education. Now, comrades, we have seen tendencies, some petitions circulating, others telling us that we must postpone the revolution. Comrades, a revolution has never taken a break. Comrades, there is no way in which we can postpone the revolution of the people.